In preparation for this coming new year, new SEA Games, we had earlier had the Malaysian Women's Basketball League, in which most of our basketball, women basketball SEA Games players were participating in the National League. In the preparation of the game, we went to Perth, Australia, and we had just completed another exposure game in Xiamen, China, in which we got the runners-up. And we will have another exposure game in Japan. Then just pre-SEA Games, Malaysia Basketball Association will have an international invitation for women. So that will be the pre-SEA Games in October. We are the defending champion. Obviously, that our target will be the gold medal. Ball is round, we can never guarantee, but we will try our best. But our target, obviously, for women's team is gold medal.
Opponents are always is Thailand and Philippines. Now Indonesia's Singapore women's teams already grow up. Always SEA Games is 50-50%. We are in the situation in 50-50%. Who perform well, who will get the gold medal? Berman Baru, they young, but they quite nothing to think, you know, just play only. It's a very good sign for. So our team, we can still have seven seniors to play with together with five backup. Actually, it's a very good sign.
For the men's, their preparations is quite well. Okay, now our men's team now in the exposure game in Taiwan, they will be back on this coming 15th. And for the coming months of September, we also have this international invitation games. We are held in this Kota Kinabalu. So this is our men's team preparation for this coming SEA Games. For the target of this year, the SEA Games, definitely we must get this medal. Okay, of course, our aim is semi-finals for this coming SEA Games. For the men's, we go to Group A and B. We are in Group A. Group A is Philippines, Malaysia, Singapore, and Cambodia. In the Group A, so of course, host of the team, kita tak boleh main dengan dia lah. So maybe we are in A2. So we are in A2, we will go back to B1, to the cross. Then maybe we got chance